In the first D4 state semifinal, Holgate at the state tournament, first time since 03, down by 6. Sarah Neese drives the lane, hits the runner to put the Tigers on the board. Later in the quarter, Neese gets the pass underneath, lays it in. Tigers trailing though, 14-4. Move to second quarter action. Now lob to Marissa Miles. She finishes it, but it would not be enough. Bishop Rosecrans moving on as they defeat Holgate 55-40.